Welcome to How You Came to Be. The Kardashian-Jenner families have built a billion-dollar beauty and entertainment empire. While their hit TV show, Keeping Up with the Kardashians, recently ended, the family continues to be synonymous with 21st century pop culture, with future entertainment projects already in the works. But which line of the family has built a lasting legacy before? Let's find out on How You Came to Be. Robert George Kardashian and Kristen Mary Houghton both grew up in California and were married on July 8, 1978. 9 months later, they welcomed their first daughter, Courtney, who was followed by Kim, Khloe, and Robert. Robert Sr. was a lawyer, and it was during the early years of their marriage that they met O.J. Simpson and his wife, Nicole. Robert went on to represent O.J. Simpson in the murder trial of Nicole Simpson in what became known as the Trial of the Century, making the Kardashians a household name. Robert was the son of Arthur Kardashian and Helen Jean Arakalian. Arthur was born in California in 1917 and operated a successful waste disposal company. Arthur's parents, Tatos Kardashian and Hamas Shakarian, emigrated from Kars, Russia, a city with a long and complicated history, in 1913. Kars was formerly part of the Kingdom of Armenia, but it became part of the Russian Empire after it was stormed by Russian forces in 1877. Today, the city is part of Turkey. Both Tatos and Hamas were born in 1896 during the time of the Hamidian massacres, which left roughly 200,000 Armenian casualties and 50,000 orphan children as anti-Christian pogroms spread across the Ottoman Empire at the behest of the Turkish Sultan. Arthur married Helen Arakalian on February 15, 1938 in California. Here we see Helen and her family, including her parents, Arakel Arakalian and Vartanush Miroyan, who emigrated from Erzurum, Turkey, a nearby city of Kars. Hovhannes Miroyan and Musiag Chorbajian, pictured here, are Vartanush's parents, the Kardashians' great-great-grandparents. Hovhannes and Musiag were born in 1844 and 1853 respectively, and they also miraculously survived the atrocities committed against the Armenians at the end of the 19th century. In studying family history, every generation plays a key role in the future success of the family. But Hovhannes and Musiag ensured that their children survived the chaos in Armenia, and now their descendants are living the ultimate American dream. Kris Houghton, whose surname means high town in Old English, can be credited with helping her family achieve tremendous prosperity, but the Houghton family has been part of an enduring legacy for centuries. Kris's father, Robert True Houghton, was born in San Diego, California on May 12, 1931. Here we can trace the Houghton family from California to Oklahoma in 1904, to Kansas in 1875, and back to New England by 1848. Ralph Houghton was the earliest Houghton to reach the New World. He was granted 600 acres of land by the King of England, and it is thought that he and his son James moved a garrison, which was built as a defense outpost in New Hampshire, to Harvard, Massachusetts. The home, seen here, was expanded and remained in the Houghton family for 227 years. The Houghton Garrison House is on the National Register of Historic Places and is considered to be the oldest building in the town of Harvard, having been carefully restored. However, the Houghton legacy does not end there. Ralph Houghton's great-grandfather, Thomas Houghton, built Houghton Tower in Lancashire, England, in 1565. The land has been owned by the de Houghton family since the 12th century, when they arrived in England alongside William the Conqueror, and the property continues to be owned by the Houghton family to this day. Few families can trace their heritage back so many generations, and the fact that Kris Houghton's line not only has an impressive home in Massachusetts from the 18th century, still standing, but that she can further be traced back to an English castle is remarkable, and makes her immediate family's success less fortuitous and more genealogically predestined. However, two of Kristen's children, Kylie and Kendall, still have a history we have not explored through their father, William Bruce Jenner. William Bruce Jenner was born on October 28, 1949 in Mount Kisco, New York. He won a gold medal in the 1976 Olympic decathlon, becoming known as one of the world's greatest athletes. His father, William Hugh Jenner, was born in 1923 in St. John's, New Brunswick. He fought in World War II and was wounded by artillery shell fragments on Omaha Beach. Omaha Beach was one of the toughest D-Day battles for the Allies, which resulted in over 2,300 dead, missing, or wounded soldiers. William's grandparents, Reverend John Hugh Jenner and Mary McIntyre, emigrated from Canada and settled in Lexington, Massachusetts, less than 25 miles from where the Houghton family lived 200 years earlier. John was the pastor of Lexington Baptist Church until 1925. The Jenner family can be traced back to Dorset, England, through Bruce Jenner's two-times great-grandfather, Nathaniel Day, and to Belquidder, Scotland, through another great-great-grandfather, Peter McIntyre. The Kardashian-Jenner families have a diverse story that spans vastly different cultures and continents. What I found most striking was the strength, intelligence, and resourcefulness of the Kardashian line, which not only had to survive a massacre in the 19th century Armenia, but also managed to emigrate to the U.S. in 1913, just 2 years before the Great Armenian Genocide, which resulted in upwards of 1 million deaths. This pivotal decision changed the course of their family history, as it has for so many families throughout time. The Houghton line seems destined for prosperity, tracing back to impressive properties on both sides of the Atlantic. And the Jenner family was one of the most impressive physically, as Bruce Jenner's father William is the tallest man I have studied, according to his World War II draft card at 6 feet tall, which may have contributed to Bruce Jenner's Olympic success. If you enjoyed this video, please like and consider subscribing for more celebrity genealogy videos. If you would like your own How You Came to Be video, check out our YouTube page. Thanks for watching.